you, Damo? How you going, man?
Hey, man. Yeah, good, man. How are you?
I'm good. We're on some plane thing, right? We're playing on a map called MayDay. What's this? It says rules.
You know there's a rule book right here, right?
Ah, I'm gonna fuck you. I was getting ready to read it off another screen, but alright. That's cool.
Playing 1.7, not 1.8. Game mode, adventure, difficulty, peaceful, mob and animal spawn off, command blocks on. Don't break... What? Don't break string glass or already placed levers. Place levers only on coal blocks. Don't leave island unless instructor. Use the John Smith Legacy resource pack.
You're about to say don't place jig.
That's what it says on there. I'm not even joking. Yeah, check the second page. I'm chucking it to
you. There's torches in there. mob animal spawn off. I'm pretty sure I did that. Place levers only on coal blocks. Oh, okay. So there's something. So we got to remember that one.
Yeah.
Don't break stirring. It's like our don't strave episode.
Don't strave, man.
All right. I actually like this texture pack. It's not too bad. Pity they don't do a 128 by 128. Oh, I've got an inventory. I mean, what?
An achievement.
I guess it'll start then.
Okie dokie. Press the button.
Yeah, sure. After you, friend.
Oh, I hear TNT.
I hear blasts.
Ah, no, the plane's on fire.
Mayday. Mayday, Mayday, we have lost our left wing. Brace for impact. That was interesting impact.
I got a couple of ladders. On the way down, I think I saw something in the trees that says...
You're a ghost to me. Oh, no, you're back. You're there.
Hello.
We can't break the wall, can we? Or did it say we can break wall?
I don't think we can break anything.
Okay, where are you off to?
He said he saw something in the trees, and I've got two ladders. So, I don't know, I'm just having a look around to see if I can find what the hell he was on about.
This tree up here looks weird, it's like cut in half. See it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Eh. Well, it wasn't up here, was it?
Well, maybe it wasn't literally in the trees. Maybe it was, like, through the trees, you reckon?
Maybe. I'm just going to keep looking around.
We're already fucking caught up. Straight up, we're already caught where we have to go. What? Well, I'm guessing that we've got to investigate this tower.
It looks,
Looks that way. I guess not, then. Fuck you guys.
Yeah, everything's barred up.
At all.
There's a test certificate around somewhere. There's a Squidward.
It says to not travel off the island.
Unless told to.
So does that mean we can't go to that boat either, or? I guess so.
Yeah, I guess.
So we gotta pretend we didn't see that shit.
Okay, so you can't place ladders on leaf blocks. So
There's a torch here.
Yeah, I just seen that.
I'm inside you.
A spade.
What?
A spade red marks the spot and two gold ingots. Follow me!
Okay, and can I see the map?
Yeah, I'll just get to where we're going because it's like right here.
I think that might be the plane before it crashed. Don't look up, Damien.
Don't ruin the ambience or whatever it is. The immersion. There you go, the map's just there.
Oop. What's happening?
So, right. I'm guessing I just dig down.
Well, I can't see the red spot because I'm standing on it. Oh, you're all standing on it. What is happening?
I'm guessing we just dig down.
Alright, here we go.
Nope, that's cobblestone. Cobblestone? Cobblestone. Cobble. Okay, what's going on here?
Got some sand.
Oh, there it is. Hello, this is what we're after. Another two gold bars and nothing else. Oh. What?
The fuck was that?
I don't even know.
Wait, so we just got gold bars and we just cleared our fucking inventory. Hey, what's this over here?
Well, I've still got the gold bars.
Breathe.
Hey, what?
Over here.
Over where?
Are we meant to find this yet, or no?
I don't know, maybe. Set our spawn.
Alright, this way first. Only put gold and diamonds in this chest.
Okay, there you go.
Ooh, a book just fell from the roof. I just saw... Oh, you caught
it. A crew of pirates once called this island home. Buried under this island is the pirates' remains. Among these remains lay a huge treasure full of gold and diamonds. These golden diamonds act as a key. When you find them, add them to the chest, and when enough is added, the door in front of you will open. This door requires 72 gold and 9 diamonds, but you may find more good luck.
Oh, well, we just fucking lost two.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, I thought you said you lost it. It said cleared inventory.
Yeah, it cleared inventory, and then I said I still have it.
Oh, okay.
There's no way of getting down there without dying. I don't think.
No, there's fucking ladders right here.
Oh, there's ladders. Nice.
You scared the shit out of me. I thought, oh, I'm gonna die. Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Oh, get fucked. Nope.
Ladders.
Fuck this game.
Oh, no. Well then.
We're already on bloody adventure map. Get fucked right in the box.
You know what we need to be doing?
What?
We need to be doing a, stop. Can you not? Thank you.
Why? What you doing there, swimming in lava?
We need to be doing like a death tally.
Oh. Wait, I think there might be a... thing to that.
Oh, okay. What are you doing, man?
I'm having a look at something.
Oh my god. Jump. Do you know how to jump? Do you even jump?
Objective. Deaths.
Oh my god. We're on like 4 now.
Wait. D stew. Fuck it. I don't know.
Just edit one in or something.
Oh, you got there.
That was harder than it needed to be. 2 gold.
That's right. I'll meet you there. Okay, never mind. Oh, well. Shit.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Hey, Damo. Don't fall.
What the fuck? Oh, really? Really?
Okay, fuck you.
Oh, fuck. But
I hit the hitbox, man.
I know, right? So did I. I'm thinking like...
I overjumped that.
I'm thinking like there's an invisible block around here somewhere.
I thought I was jumping the right way. I jumped the wrong way. That's so bad of me.
Ooh. This kid's got the right idea.
Who?
You.
Oh, it's so sweet.
Oh, really?
I got some shears.
Now you sprint jump. Now you sprint jump. How about fuck you?
Okay. I died with my shears. This is gonna be... Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I was, like, falling through the ground. Which way is the right way?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure you had it when you were going this way.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it. This way! Okay.
Oh my god.
Fucking shear you, man.
This is fucked.
What? Do you fall through the thing every now and then? You're jumping the wrong way.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Stop jumping inside of me. I do not appreciate it. You didn't ask for my number.
Need to buy you dinner first? Is that how this works?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh. What is this?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck you.
Now we
just like yep. Oh, I think I survived.
Okay, I don't think I'll make that jump, but if I go this way and then this way.
I hope these shears are worth it, to be honest.
They probably aren't, man. Like, I'll be totally honest here, they're probably not.
I swear, if we get to the other side and it says go back the other way, I'd be like, no. Oh, there's ladders right there.
Oh, could you not?
What?
that.
Nope. What happened? Oh, fuck.
Oh, for God's sake.
Fuck you.
Well, so much for this map taking about an hour.
Yeah, yeah.
I think this will take us a little bit longer than an hour.
If you stop
maybe
being...
take us the rest of our lives.
Why is this harder than TPC? Someone tell me this.
That's a really good question. Ah, yeah, I see where you found the shears now.
Shear me. Yeah, fucking shear me. Uh-huh. Lag got the better of me.
Oh, you're fucking joking. That was the last jump. You're fucking joking.
Reminds me of TPC.
I don't have time for this. Ah!
I was gonna say I killed you. No, I didn't. It said you smell my lava. Hey, wait, look at me. Your face was different.
You didn't even make the first jump that time.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but I thought, why not?
No, really? Really? Okay, then. Okay. Because that's totally necessary.
Hey, man. Just full on.
At least I've got a checkpoint just there. Right?
Philanthropist. Oh, you are so... You are so...
Homosexual?
You. No. Possibly. Might be.
Okay. Okay.
Server, stop saving
the
Demo! Okay, that's fine then. I'll still try and make it, though. I bet you I'll make it.
Have you still got your shit? Oh, I actually need you to make that. Because
you press the checkpoint anyway.
No, we need the shears, mate.
Yeah. Shear me. Right. Right, what's happening?
Oh, no. I found a spider's web. Come on! Come on!
Aw. I fell through the void.
No. Oh, I fell into the lava. Okay, I'm not. Okay, there we go.
I just kept sprint jumping it.
Oh, what? Can the lag like not be a thing?
I don't know. Ask it.
Okay.
Yeah. Whoa, Demo.
Get out of me.
Woo! What?
No.
What did that even do?
What? It removed my inventory.
What did that? What the fuck?
What?
I pulled up the lever and nothing happened.
Demo. Literally did what I didn't want it to do. So is this like... Oh, so do we go back the other way?
I'm guessing.
But you don't have to. Wait, there's a piece of glass open there.
Yeah, it's because I smashed it open. In my frustration.
No.
Wait, which one? There's like four of them that are missing.
Yep. Yep, that sounds about right.
Did you put the lever back on? Or no?
Hey. Did you? No, I haven't moved the lever.
Oh, I fucking keep falling out of this fucking hole. Can you go back and get the checkpoint at the other end? Oh, you can't.
I probably will be able to once I've gotten through here, but right now, no.
No. Let's just say I know things.
Okay, I can definitely hear a piston moving now. I'm much closer.
Yeah, let me just say I know things, Damien.
Like what?
Just trust me.
I swear to God, if I've done all this and you're going to tell me that you, like, you actually found out where to go, someone's going to die.
I see a lever down here. Yeah. Oh no! I've seen it. Don't change it. I found a part. And I just got a block. I found it, Damo. I found it.
You found it, did you?
Yes. I dead set did. See this? See?
Dying. There we go.
Congrats, I'm just found the right way to the pirates. Treasure, it's not... What? Treasure.
I'm just gonna fix up this bit of redstone. Okay. And I
it's
just
not going to be
again.
That easy to find, though. Get through the lava maze to get to the next step in your wild adventure. Don't get burned. P.S. Here's the treat to keep you going. Aw, 5 gold bars. That's so sweet. Thank you.
Fuck this guy.
Alright, I'm gonna try the stick to the left, which they probably took into account and put, like, never-ending death. You know, it doesn't help when you're playing on lag.
Where'd you go? Oh, wait, I can see you, but where did you go?
There should be one of the parts that you can jump down onto.
Oh my god, is that... Really?
Yeah. Really. For some reason, this lava reminds me of tomato soup. I just want to eat. Do you ever just want to eat tomato soup?
You're sticking to the left-hand wall, eh?
Yeah, I'm just continually sticking... Oh, found it.
You did?
Yeah. That actually works.